Initiative proposed by President Obama could raise your cell phone bill. KOMU8's Caroline Hecker explains what the Connect Ed initiative is all about and who's against it.
The initiative, called Connect Ed, aims to put funds into public school districts around the country. If implemented, the Obama administration plans to charge everyone with a cell phone an extra 40 cents per month or $5 per year to fund the program. Hallsville Superintendent John Robertson believes the tax could be beneficial as long as it gets to its intended target. But one cell phone user says he doesn't want another tax.
You've got small towns in rural parts of Missouri that have no internet access at all. So when you start talking about a tax like that, I think it'd be crucial that that money really goes to the neediest first.
Like, if it's $5 a year, it does sound small now, but I guess I could see it expanding. Like, well, $5 a year isn't enough. We should expand on that.
Connect Ed would give 99% of American students high-speed broadband and high-speed wireless internet within 5 years.